Welcome back, people. We are going to leave now. Sub save. Can I not? How do I get out of here? I thought the shopkeeper said that he was here at the warehouse. How do I leave? I guess I haven't figured out where they are yet. Talk to the bartender maybe? How do I get out of here? There we go. Guys, security troops are sniffing around our warehouse. Have they found it? I don't think so, but it's only a matter of time until they do. Let's get our wanders ready and head back. Oh, geez, yeah, they definitely found us. Those little tanks? The terrorists are here. Does fighting alongside the UCS bother you that much, General? Or are you worried about your daughter? That's enough out of you, Olsen. Might I remind you that our duty here is to resolve this situation by any means possible in the name of the PMO. I'm fully aware of that. Let's go. We're surrounded. Doc, I hope you didn't sell us out for your sake. Why would I? Even if I did, the only reward would be a bullet in the head. I know too much. We need to break through the line toward the city. It'd be hard for them to fight in that terrain. Okay. Still need to give you all some experience. Some more defense experience. Bobby. Adler, Ehem. Let's bring them out. Bring them out. Okay. Five to the left, four to the right. All right. Let's go this way. Is Ryuji? Oh, Jihan. Jihan over. Start this. Well, no. Bring Rao. Jeez, Rao. 3x33? Is that better than ours? Albatross. Rebound 34. Nope. Commander Mister. Just try to get that Mister. Woo! Should have known. Should have known. No guy, just. That missile. Nice. Great job. It's a bad thing about having only one shot. I'm disappointing you. You had the potential to become undefeatable war machines. And you threw it all away. And for what? Run away. Jeez. Just cripple him. I'm worried about you. Get this missile. Dazzler Claw. Oh, Jesus. Stop missing. Nice going, Bobby. One is trying to run. All just lined up down here. They're too much for us. We need to call for backup. That would not be necessary. Oh, jeez. What happened? It's me, Blakewood. I'm on your side. General? Head for Dock 16. Sakata's trying to make his escape by sea. Okay. Thank you. He's gonna mess around and die. Duel 3. Switch. Nice job, JJ. I'm gone, buddy. He needs help. Not like that, he don't. Get rid of these donkeys. That's a waste of space. Don't run. No matter what you do, you cannot stop us, Jay. Sir, if I may ask, why are you helping us? Don't ask me to elaborate. Sometimes you just have to go at your gut. Father. Dock number 16. Reggie Sakata went in by himself? Yes. He said he needed to speak with his son, Koichi, alone. I think it's a little late for just talking. We need to hurry. It seems there have been a few setbacks. But not to worry, Chairman. Our main research facilities on Long River's Island are untouched. We will still be able to proceed on schedule. Father, please, we have to put an end to this. No one will gain anything from this plan. No one. Ah, the same old Ryuji. Will you ever grow up? Koichi, we must end this. I'm sorry, Father. I couldn't quite hear you. Did you just say you want to cancel the project? Now, after all we've accomplished? Yes, Koichi. Let's cease this. The project is a failure. Failure? Excuse me, Father. But have you gone mad? The B device is nearly complete. Its successor, the S device, is already showing great promise. B device? S device? Those monstrosities were your idea. You and that cursed country you bowed down to. Monstrosities? Did you forget that you approved these projects yourself? And do you not realize that our technology has allowed us to transcend to the realm of gods? You have nothing to fear from the pathetic fools that are trying to stop us. You're the one who's gone mad, Koichi. I will go public. Tell the world about your machinations. I will take you in that godforsaken country down with me. Ryuji, can you hear me? I'm coming your way. We need to talk. Father? Copy that. A pretty small boat. Oh, that's a really big car. But that's a semi-tractor trailer right there. That's a tardy big car. It's too late, Father. We had crossed the point of no return long ago. Destroy that car. But sir, I gave you an order. Shoot that traitor. Father? Father! The boat's gone. We're too late. We got company. Jeez.
Okay.
Oh, he's already out there. Two, three, three. Get you out there. Let's bring you in again. Let's bring her this time. Let's bring Keith again, and let's bring Tommy. We're going straight kill him. Job. No. Did I never changed her? Yeah, dude. Try the enemy. Below us, to the right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. People over there, right? Wow. That bitch running. He didn't do no damage, jeez. Okay, we're not killing him the way I thought we would. Need to regroup. Them out so they can regroup up top. The top is struggling. He's dead. Too weak. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, damn. Yeah. It's all body shots. Him off. Kill him. Hmm. Start getting rid of these guys. Excuse me. father. No. You have to get out of here, Jim. Get more reinforcements are on their way. Wait a sec. We don't even know where they went. General Blakewood does. He's waiting for you at the airport. Hurry. There's bound to be more of them. You have to get ready to leave as soon as possible. Airport. See if there's anything new. Nope. Nothing new. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this video here. I'm gonna like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you all in the next one.